Along rambling pathways through a rainforest setting, visitors to Bruno's sculpture garden encounter a growing collection of more than 70 pieces, large and small. Some set in secluded corners, some appearing to have grown out of the environment itself. Preferring to sculpt from his sketches or purely from his imagination, Bruno's subject matter ranges from the whimsical to the profound, but always reflects a unique and very personal understanding of life. Every year, thousands of visitors meander through Bruno's sculpture garden. Bruno says many arrive tense, even agitated, but leave a little more at peace with the world. That, Bruno says, is an excellent reward for his work.